Good morning, brothers and sisters. Welcome to today's service. Please respond to the call to worship. In a day when so many men are absent, we cherish the love of our fathers. Thank God for fathers who comfort and encourage. Thank God for fathers who build character and inspire us to greatness. Thank God for fathers to teach morality and model decency. Thank God for fathers who lovingly convince boys to become men. Thank God for brave fathers who have the courage to resist being absent. Lord, on this Father's Day, may we encourage more men in our community to pick up the mantle of fatherhood.
Let us pray together. Holy God, who created all that exists, we praise you. We open our hearts and our spirit this day to your eternal love and forgiving mercy. Be with us as we participate in this worship service. Remind us again that Jesus Christ gave his life that we might fully understand the depth and breadth of your love. In all things and at all times, we praise you. Amen.